Breezy.
Hey, yo, Breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there.
Let's go!
Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day, day.
Go!
See, if you really wanna pop me, go! Just know that you will never pop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky.
Go! I need the healing.
Every time I come, a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna dead it. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always win, and then I gotta get it again and again and again. And I be doing it to death, and now I move a little fella, nigga. Better call a friend. Everybody know my style, niggas know that I'm the best when it comes to doing this. And I be banging on my chest, and I'm banging the east, and I'm banging in the west. And I come to give you more, and I will never give you less. You will hear it in the street, and you can read it in the press. Do you really wanna know what's next?
Let's go.
See the way we on it, and we all up in the race. And you know we gotta go, not try to keep up with the pace. And we struggling and hustling and setting it and hitting it. And you always gotta do it, take it to another place. Gotta taste it, and I gotta grab it, and I gotta cut all through this traffic just to be at the top of the dome. But I know I gotta have it.
Shit's whack.
I am from Saudi Arabia.
How do you say I eat ass in your language? Teach me. See through the
dragon's eyes. I can tell you how to eat shit, but not ass because
no, it has to be I eat ass.
I think you said that in his language.